you have learned how to perform a size-up for a trench rescue. Identify types and classifications of soils. Prepare the trench for rescue operations. Stabilize trench walls. And access victims in a trench based on NFPA 1670. When a trench wall caves in and buries a victim, you have precious little time before he or she dies of suffocation. The speed and skill of your response will make the difference between life and death for victims and determine the safety of your fellow rescuers.